the idea that you should focus on the good things in life and not let your negative emotions to control you is more complicated than it sounds. If you focus only on the good things and do not address your negative emotions, then you have to suppress them. And those emotions are not going anywhere. You are stocking them inside, creating an invisible bomb that will burst one day. The goal is to understand your emotions. If you know what emotions you are trying to suppress, then you can address them and you can release them in a healthy way. The goal is not to be perfect. There is no perfect people. It's not possible to be 100% healed from all your childhood traumas. The goal is to learn how to connect with your inner self, how to identify your own emotions, and how to understand your own reactions. And of course, how to deal with them in a healthy way. The goal is not to pretend that everything is fine. The goal is not to ignore your negative emotions and your negative feelings, but rather understand what is happening inside of you and work on it. Learn how to manage your anxiety. Learn how to manage your stress level. Learn how to understand what is happening inside of you. Learn how to increase your self-worth and how to create healthy boundaries within yourself and others. As you know, we use food to deal with our emotions. Let's fulfill our needs in a healthy way so we don't have to do it in a real life with overeating. If you want to know how overeating is related to sex and money, how to manage your emotions, and how to create loving, happy relationships that last, check out the breakdown of my 12-week online course, Weight Loss Vaccine. Please give me a thumbs up to support this channel. Share all of your questions in the comments below. If you have a private question, you can send it to me on my website, or you can sign up for the private online session with me. I am looking forward to hearing from you. Please help me to promote this channel, Psychology of Happiness. Share this video with your friends and family. Post it on your Facebook, Twitter, on Instagram, and just send it by email to your friends. My name is Elena Semenek, and this is my YouTube channel, Psychology of Happiness. Consider subscribing and clicking the notification bell so you won't miss any of my future self-development webinars and self-improvement videos. I am looking forward to seeing your likes and your comments. Until the next time, bye.